Hi guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer. We are playing Majin. And where are we going? Alright, I wanted to head back. Where was it? Is it here? Yeah, I believe it was there. There's an item that I can now get with the new power that Teal has, which is the power of Crystal. I think that's how it's called. Am I going the right way? I'm pretty sure I am. Yeah, okay, so I'm going this way, up here. Oh, darn. That was bad. Oh, he doesn't have any more magic. I'm gonna defeat the small guy.
Go away!
Ouch.
Fly away.
What? Oh, right. His powers are now enhanced.
Fly away!
Come on, Teal. Alright. Super. Okay. So I guess I'm going this way. Sticky feet. I'm gonna let Teal heal me a little. So awesome how they added trees on top of him, top of his back. Looks so cool. And all the leaves. So I guess we're heading straight forwards, if I'm correct. Yes. Love the outfits in this video game, even the ones that make me laugh. And now we are going up. I think I have all the items here, right? Yes, I do. We're going up. So, the item I'm looking for should be here. I think it's to my left. Yes, right there. Okay. Wait, how is Teal gonna get there? Ah. Oh, he's gonna go from the other side.
Good success.
I wonder if there was other places in the video game, the beginning of the video game, with black slime, but I don't remember any. Here.
My breath more and more sparkly.
More and more sparkly. Whoa, three items missing there. Three items? Really? How did I manage not to get any of them? Huh, okay, I'm gonna go there then. Wasn't thinking of going there, but I think it might be wise for me to get three more items. What's here? Oh, just allows us to see that there's something on the other side of the fence.
Ouch!
Whoa, there's sunlight there. Whoop. Tilt. I like how they made him all blurry because he's very far. And his horns are way bigger. Wish I could see behind his back. I think this is probably his last transformation since the last power. Oh, maybe at the end of the video game, like, he's gonna have an even bigger transformation. Who knows? Let's go. Actually, you know what?
Watch my sparkle!
Whoa, that is so freaking awesome!
Fly away!
I'm gonna stand back a little.
Fly away!
That's why I need to stand back. Wait till Tio makes him drop. Alright. Very strong. Good. Oh, look at the design here. There's a windmill. They made this all sparkly. Can I go up? No, I can't go up there. I think it's just the design. It looks cool. Oh, no. It's locked. What the heck was I thinking? Oh, it's locked on both sides. What the heck was I thinking? I didn't realize that. Darn. Oh well. It happens. Mistakes happen. You're heading back to the boss. There's white butterflies here. I wonder if it's gonna be related to a queen. I don't know why I'm saying that, probably not. But just because I have the clothes of a queen's attendant. And I don't know, maybe everything's purple, so they figured purple is more like a girl color, so they're gonna have like a queen or something as a monster. I don't know. Or maybe it's just gonna be a male boss like all the other bosses. Is Teal coming? Oh, there he is. And let's attack him. And probably before going... Whoa, 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 Teal, where are you? I'm not fighting those guys without you. Let's have him use flame and I'll attack this guy.
I burn away with fire!
I I guess you didn't round up using the fire after all. I have a feeling there's gonna be one area before you, boss. And I say that simply because... Oh! Does this heal Tilt? No, it doesn't. So I'm gonna give him a fruit, and I'm gonna take this one.
Thank you, Tepe'u.
Since 5 is the maximum anyways. Yeah, pretty much in every area, there's always like, we get...
It not open! I need some help!
The fruit, like the big fruit that... makes Tilt have a new type of power, magic power. Then there's like another area, and then there's a boss or something. One or two more areas, if I'm correct, and then there's a boss. And there seemed to be like a spiral staircase where we were. But is there still an item missing here? Oh, yes. But it's the shard, memory shard, which is right over there. How am I gonna get there? So it's somewhere around here, right? Oh. I'm not patient enough to wait to see if he's gonna turn around where at which point he's Tilt is probably attacking on the other side. I've acquired a new costume, First King's Armlet. Where's Tilt? What? Tilt, what are you doing on the other side? Goodness. Tilt. Wait, I'm gonna wait for Tilt. Where's he? Oh, that's because I... Well, told him to follow me. Super. Okay.
Ouch.
I guess Teal's gonna have to follow me this way. Too late for that. Whoa! No! No! Okay, this is a tutorial on what not to do, you guys. Don't step in the black view. I can't see a thing! What? I guess he attacks from an angle also. Ah, come on, Alex.
Fly away!
Oh, there you go.
Fly away!
Well, that's good. Guess he just doesn't only freeze the floor, but also the monster. Oh, he doesn't round up losing a lot of energy doing that also. A lot of magic power. Like, he doesn't lose an entire golden bar.
Not open.
All right, this is a new place, you guys. Help. Oh, I should get healed first. That's what I'm gonna do the second night. Enter the room. You guys, I'm a little bit drowsy. I'm gonna have a little nap after this. Okay, whoa. What? What? I'm going up there.
Go away! Fly away! Fly away!
Super. Any more of these guys? I don't think so. We're just healed. Alright, oh, let's go back, back to black goo. Oh.
Can't wait.
Yeah. How can I get there? I guess I have to pass through here? He seems so tired. Oh, he's alright.
I did great!
Yes, he did. Ooh, okay, 5 items in this place. Is this the boss area right here? Eh, it's probably a queen's mask, so it has to be a girl, I guess. And I wonder what's here. Probably a transport room, I would think. Oh, so I'm gonna hurry up and go there. Before he transforms back into black goo. Am I gonna have to go back down again? Gauntlet of Darkness. I hope I can go back up there again. Can I? Is this an area? Not too sure. It's strange, such a small room and so many items. Teal's waiting for me. No. What? No, Teal, don't do that. Wait, no, just follow me. I thought he had just jumped down. I guess it wasn't the case. So do the items? No. Oh, they include this place. But what about here? Any more items on the other side? Maybe not. Maybe not. Okay, I'm gonna go into the next- Oh no, there's a treasure right there. Well, no, I should say, oh yes. I guess I'm gonna have to climb on Teal's back.
Okay,
how can I climb I now that there's so many trees on his back? Okay. And I guess the 2 other treasure chests are probably in the other room. 3 other items, not necessarily treasure chests. Oh, look at this! This place is so beautiful! Yeah, the monster has to be right through here. The queen. What? Is that all dark goo? No, I think I can walk on that. Huh. Okay, let's have a look at the map again. There for sure. Uh.
Ouch!
Nope. Not working. Unless... Wait. Teal, let's try it a different way. I'm gonna... Can I jump over this? I don't think so.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not gonna work, you guys. I'm gonna try it anyways, but I'm pretty sure it's not gonna work. Nah, there you go. We're gonna go on the other side then. Should I go down there?
Couldn't do.
Where are you? Oh. How the heck am I gonna get there? I guess... Okay. No. Okay, that guy's definitely gonna attack me. So can I get there? No. Okay, that's not working. Darn. How am I gonna do this? Oh, there's explosives right there. Okay, Teal, you need to come right up here. I think... That's what I thought. Okay, I need to hurry then. Turn. Go, Alex, go! You can do this! Guess I'm okay as long as I stay here. Ah. Guess that's the room to the monster. No. This must be. I don't know. I don't know! I don't know. Darn! This is the worst gameplay ever! No! No! No, no, no! Shake it off! Next time, I'm gonna do this differently. What? What? I have enough energy, I'm gonna be right. I just need you to move a little so I can jump. No, I need... Yeah, I need to go back and run to be able to do this. Okay, come on, Teal. Come over here.
Now.
They'll allow me to jump. Okay. I wonder if Teal can now. I guess not. It works if I do it this way. Doesn't see me from here. Okay. So do I just drop bombs here? Hmm. It takes forever to kill those guys with bombs. I need more bombs to respawn. No. No. No! What's this guy gonna say?
Both you and the Majin sure are getting strong. If it was just one of you, you couldn't have got this far. Keep going like that, making the most of your partnership.
Ah! Okay, this is gonna be able to help me defeat those guys.
I did great!
Come on, Tilt. Oh. Can he freeze all this? Yeah, I can't go there yet. I guess that wasn't the way to do it. I really don't... What if I were to... But he still can go... here yet. How about purification?
Become crystal!
Yeah, now. Okay, that's not working. Okay, so now it works, but it didn't work from the other side? I don't get it.
Ouch. Fly away!
I guess I'm gonna let... Whoa. I'm gonna let Tilt take that guy while I stop him.
Go away! Fly away!
Whoa!
Tepeu, help! Thank you, Tepeu!
Okay. It's not working so well, you guys! It's the worst gameplay ever.
I go now.
Yes, come on, Teal. We're getting our butt kicked. Let's get rid of them. There's only two now, so... What? Teal, no! No, no, no! Trying to.
Go away! Go away! I go now.
Let's attack this guy. Not the other guys. Oh goodness! Good. I'm gonna stay back because I'm so very low on energy. That was close. Friendship level has increased. Title Risky Tag Team. Very risky. Okay, at least that's done. Huh. I need to find a way to get rid of the guy with the explosives. So I need to jump on the other side. That was so close. Strange how the floor doesn't usually stay frozen forever. But in this area it kinda does. It's weird.
Fly away! Can't do now.
Let's get rid of those guys, but we need to attack the same guy. Get out of the way, because right now I'm getting my butt kicked. No, come back here, come back here.
Go now.
This is the worst! This is totally the worst. I said follow! Follow!
I go now. Trying too hard.
Okay, I'm gonna need you to heal me right now. Come on, Teot, you can do it. Heal me. Yeah, I'm gonna do purification on that guy.
Crystal!
Yeah, do that, because I'm annoyed by him. Alright, one down. One more down.
Go away!
Finally, you guys. Oh my goodness. The stress level of this game. Crazy. Even though it's not that much of a complicated game, but this part. I'm gonna open the door.
We did it! We good partners! Okay, I wait here.
No, I need you to crouch. Why won't you crouch? Some of your ways. You won't crouch. This is a monster. Surprise attack him. Okay.
Can't wait. Can't do now. Can't do now.
Man, this is the worst area ever for me, you guys. Do we have all the items now? One item missing. Ultimate strength. Alright. Where could the item be?
I stronger now.
Cool. New technique. New fighting technique. Ah. I'm gonna. No, Teal'c. I asked you to.
Can't.
No.
Wait.
This is annoying. Why can't he do it? So there's one missing item. I'm gonna have a last quick look around to see what the missing item could be. Missing item. About here. I did get the light shard, the memory shard. What? gonna ask him to move a little,
so I'm able to jump. I'm just glad there's no more monsters now. Oh, it's there! It's in the other room? It's in the other room! Okay. I guess it's in the other room? I have all of them. Leader of beasts. Okay, Tealt. Oh, there you are. So we're done with this place.
Ouch.
Yeah, that's weird place. I find like the water sometimes changed very quickly, sometimes it didn't, the black goo. And just sometimes asking Tealt to do it, sometimes it would work, sometimes it would not. And I went straight towards the monsters. Ooh. That totally looks like the boss! The boss area! How awesome is that? Oh yeah, that's definitely it. Definitely. Okay, I'm gonna save... Oh, I'm gonna have a look at the item. I'm gonna have a look at the outfit. Nope. Didn't get a new cap. It was a sleeve, right? Yeah. Swordsmanship. I guess to pay you. Swordsmanship. And what's this one? Herculean Strength. A gauntlet made from Dark Guard Knights. Said to hold the power of darkness. Yeah, it's pretty cool. But I think I'm gonna keep the one that I had. Because I have a feeling that's like an ultimate item or something. Maybe not, but... Oh, perfected Majin. A mighty reliable Majin who has regained all of his abilities. Super. I just want to be sure that I have all the best items. Additional abilities? Okay, just to know what those do. Reduce damage from large soldiers of darkness. Reduce damage from soldiers of darkness with swords and shields. Huh. Top, 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 top. What does this do? Increase hero's attack power. So I'm gonna keep what I have right now. And I'm finally gonna save. Oh my goodness, I'm definitely gonna go and take a little nap. Alright you guys, don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters, but that will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.